The distance control assist system is intended to assist the driver to keep a following distance from the vehicle ahead, traveling in the same lane and direction. If the distance sensor, located behind the front bumper, detects a slower moving vehicle ahead, the system will automatically control the throttle or apply the brakes to assist the driver to maintain an appropriate following distance. However, the DCA system can only apply up to 25% of the vehicle's total braking power. Push the dynamic driver assistance switch on the steering wheel after starting the engine to turn the DCA system on. An indicator light illuminates when the vehicle speed exceeds approximately 3 miles per hour. This indicator that looks like a car is called the Vehicle Ahead Detection Indicator. It illuminates whenever it senses that there is a vehicle in front of your car. The detection range of the sensor is approximately 490 feet in front of you, but it does not detect the following objects: stationary and slow-moving vehicles, pedestrians or objects in the roadway, oncoming vehicles in the same lane, motorcycles traveling offset in the travel lane. The DCA system does not operate when the conventional cruise control mode is operating. Also, a vehicle that is entering the lane ahead may not be detected until the vehicle has completely moved into the lane. If this occurs, the system may warn you by blinking the system indicator and sounding the chime. Push the dynamic driver assistance switch again to turn the DCA system off. The indicator light also turns off. The DCA can be turned on or off in the vehicle information display. To toggle the DCA on or off, press this button on the left side of the steering wheel until Settings is shown on the vehicle information display. Select Driver Assistance, select Driver Aids, choose Forward, and then toggle the Assistance or DCA box on or off. Under some conditions, the DCA system will not operate and a DCA cancellation message will pop up. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.